Sounds in my opinion. Versace Pour Homme. I'm gonna gonna spray it. I'm gonna talk about like the dry down and stuff. I'm gonna spray it on my wrist because I already had it on the back of my hand. We'll go do sprays. Okay, so the opening is really alcoholy. I'll say that right now. The opening is really alcoholy, really alcoholy. Oh man. It's really alcoholy. Okay, this is really good. Stings your nose. I'm about to sneeze. I'm gonna try not to though. But yeah, after it wears off. Oh yeah. After it wears off, it opens up into a really nice citrusy, like bergamot, which is like kind of, that's like a type of orange, like a citrusy bergamot. A little bit of lemon in there. A little bit of lemon. And some like ocean like. Water smell, like, you know, like fresh, but it definitely starts off quite fruity with that like bergamot and lemon. Still has a little bit of that citrus and the sweetness in the background. It's definitely still there, but it's focusing more on the freshness. Summer, I really like this scent. A lot of people say it's like a really good, like, all around. Like, honestly, this is something I'd give someone that's like just starting out in cologne. Can't go wrong with a blue fragrance. I know Versace's like regular blue fragrance is Dylan Blue, but this one's still technically a blue fragrance. It's just like an aquatic blue fragrance. Definitely quite aquatic. Definitely quite, what am I looking for? Citrusy and fresh. Like, fresh out of the shower, but you know it's cologne. Like, it's not like fresh out of the shower, like, people might mistake it for like shower gel. Like, you know, it's cologne. Yeah, and when it actually, it's like the top notes are like citrus, bergamot, lemon, a little bit like freshness. The middle notes is definitely like primarily freshness with a little bit of citrus, a little bit of bergamot. And then it dries down. Do a little bit more of like a honestly spicy, like there's a little bit of spiciness in there, like orientals, a little bit of incense, honestly. And it still has like the freshness, but it's like freshness with incense and a little bit of like aquatics with like tiny gotta look for in the back, citrus, like bergamot in it still. And you get to the projection. I mean, I do the projections. It's alright. It's like average. Not that great. People aren't really gonna smell you unless you spray a lot. And then the I can't think. Like, it stays on you. I forget the word for it. That's so embarrassing. Oh my gosh. But it stays on you. If I were to guess, like 6 to 8 hours, which is okay for like a fresh aquatic fragrance, but could be better. But I'll say in the summer, I don't mind reapplying. Just don't want to be choking people out. But yeah, if I was to rate this fragrance already, like off first impressions, I'd give it like an 8.6. I was gonna say 8.5, but that seems too low. And then I was gonna say 8.7, but that seems too high. So 8.6 it is. But yeah. Great. Honestly, if you're thinking about buying it, buy it. I blind buy all my fragrances. But no, it's really solid for sure. Yeah. It's great.